and adjust the roller underneath the sacrum. Draw the knees into you gently, elbows wide, tailbone hanging over the edge of the roller, and slide the left leg away from you. Draw the right knee into your chest and breathe. And then moving the thigh across into a pigeon position, right heel upon your left hip bone. Stay, gently rest here. Breathe. Moving the knee all the way across, go for a side stretch. Stay and breathe, reaching your right hip bone up and over the roll. Unfurling the right knee, placing the right heel on the left hip bone. Reach out into an Ardha Padmasana or half lotus. And bend the left knee and extend the right leg up and over. Reach out into a hamstring stretch. Move the leg out to the side and reach out for that deep adductor stretch. Bending the right knee out to the side, cradling the right foot into your left elbow. Draw the leg out to the side. Draw the left knee over onto the right ankle and just stay into the glute stretch. Breathe. And onto the other side, place a roll back again. Draw the left knee to your chest and lengthen the right leg out tall. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Just relax and do it. And moving the thigh across into your chest and lengthening into the pigeon position. Lengthen away tall. Stay here. Moving the knee across, reach out for a nice side stretch. Moving the leg across into Ardha Padmasana or half a lotus position. Open the hips out. Place that right heel against your left hip bone. And bend the right knee and extend the left leg up and tall. Taking the leg out to the side, go for the adductor stretch. Bending the left knee out to the side, cradle the right foot into your left elbow. And stay there, drawing the right knee into the left ankle. Pull the thigh into your chest, into a glute stretch. And drawing both knees into you, soften.